What's up guys, it's your boy Random Gaming Star back with another video. Sorry for not posting yesterday because it was a busy day. So I was receiving tons of requests about Dodge Charger Tune, so here I'm with the 2000 plus HP Dodge Charger Tune. So without wasting any time, let's jump straight into this video. I will show you guys all the settings and modifications that I have done on this Dodge Charger to get 2000 plus HP. You guys can simply pause the video and copy all those settings. First, let me show you guys how much HP we are getting right now, so let's go to Dino Run. As you guys can see, we are currently getting 1818 horsepower right now. I can show you guys all the RPM and boost controller settings that I'm testing on. Now let's move towards the engine, set up. Guys, I've installed one engine 5065cc engine once again as it gives max HP. You guys can change the engine from engine market. Now let's head towards the engine block to check out the parts that are installed in it. And now the engine head parts. And now the air system, parts of the engine. And now the fuel system, parts of the engine. And now the cooling parts of the engine that come stock. Turbocharger and ECU is also stock. Now let's go to Gearbox Setup. So currently I've installed SC92 for automatic all-wheel drive gearbox. Guys, I have tested almost all automatic all-wheel drive gearboxes, but the SC924 has outperformed all of them. Now let me show you guys the suspension setup. These are the suspension settings that I have already done. These are the spacer and anti-roll bar settings. And now the spring settings. And at last, bump and rebound settings. Now let's move to the maintenance setup. So, as usual, tires and oil needs to be changed, so let's change them. I'm using E85 fuel. Now let's go to visual settings to check out the size of rims and tires. So I'm using these settings to make the perfect fitment that I like from my POV. Here, you guys can customize your own fitment that you like. Alright guys, that's all from settings. Now let's test this Dodge Charger on the track. Let's go to drag track. As you guys can see, it's giving 2022 horsepowers on the drag track. So let's check out how much second we can achieve. So here we go. Alright guys, it took almost 7.9 seconds to clear the track, which is pretty slow. I think it can be improved by the gearbox configuration, as my gearbox configuration is at default. You can try changing the gearbox configuration here. Guys, I have tested almost all the automatic all-wheel drive gearboxes, but only the GS6 took 7.9 seconds alongside with SC429, but the top speed of GS6 is too low. I will pin the comment about the time taken by all the automatic all-wheel drive gearboxes, so do check out the comments. So you can decide which one to install on your charger. You guys can check out my inventory. I have tested almost every gearbox, but only the SC429 is better. The top speed of SC429 is better than GR6. I'll test the top speed of both gearboxes. So let's go and test the top speed of both gearbox. First, we will test the top speed of SC429 gearbox, so let's go to highway. Alright guys, we are now at the highway, so let's go. So the top speed we got is 442 km per hour on SC429 gearbox. Now let's test the top speed of GS6 gearbox. First, we have to change the gearbox to GS6. So let's find the GS6 alongside me. I've already bought it, so let's install it. It will take some time, so we have to wait a bit. Alright guys, the part is almost installed, so let's go to highway again and test the top speed of GS6 gearbox. Alright guys, we are now at the highway, so here we go again. Can you guys guess what would be the top speed? Guess what, the top speed is only 362 kilometers per hour. So I would recommend you guys using SC429 gearbox because its top speed is better than all the gearboxes. Alright guys, that's all I got for this video. If you found it helpful, make sure to leave a like and comment. What should be our next tune? Let me know in the comments. And must follow on Instagram where you guys check out what would be the upcoming tune. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye.